He's an outlaw, fearless and freak. He put his fool into feeling and still felt needless to be. But I guess it's needless to see this shit gets you out of your seats. And that shit he needed to see, shit, who thought he needed me? Lick a county war, good lord, where we kill at least three or more. A true killer, but he never robbed the bank or store. But you never knew that before. William Henry McCarthy Jr. from New York. Till he went west, got locked up, had to escape the guards. Then he got famous for it, he was worth 5 mil or more. He's an outlaw, fearless and freak, he put his fool into feeling and still felt needless to be. But I guess it's needless to see this shit gets you out of your seats. And that shit he needed to see, shit, who thought he needed me?
Here's another story about yours. Chicken scratch all on his barn doors. He didn't come from much, born an orphan in the slums of New York City. He never really had enough. As a child he moved out west, gone from foster homes to boarding houses till he finally left, went on his own, found his new crowd to roll with. Wasn't long for pigs to know him. Started stealing clothes, thinking nobody would notice, till his landlord turned him in. Sheriff locked him up, but they couldn't keep him in. Climbed the chin, went on the run, turned to gambling, gang banging. Always had his rifle hanging, killed his first man at 18. Then his world started changing, got arrested again for killing a cop. But they couldn't keep him under lock. Shot his way out killing guards, pop. Till eventually in his 20s his life stopped. Got tracked down and cop in New Mexico, and so was shot. He never really got to live. His name never grew that big. Not everyone understood what he did. That's why I tell you the story of Billy the Kid. What's yours?
He's an outlaw, he's fearless and freak. He put his fool into feeling and still felt needless to be. But I guess it's needless to see this shit gets you out of your seats. And that shit he needed to see, shit, who thought he needed me? Yeah, he's an outlaw, fearless and freak. He put his fool into feeling and still felt needless to be. But I guess it's needless to see this shit gets you out of your seats. And that shit he needed to see, shit, who thought he needed me? He's an outlaw.